suitable powder for busy boozers who want to drink while going about their daily lives is making headlines tonight. Palcohol is apparently perfect for a quick fix, but don't expect powdered alcohol to hit local store shelves just yet. After WPTZ asked about it today in Montpelier, lawmakers expressed concern and, in fact, started working to ban it. WPTZ's David Charnes is on that story tonight, and he's live in the newsroom. David.
George, all you need is some water and a packet of Palcohol, and you've got yourself an instant cocktail. It's not available in stores yet, and it may never be sold in Vermont if some lawmakers have their way.
I thought it was an interesting product.
John Duby at Pearl Street Beverage says he's not sure if Palcohol will ever hit his shelves. Duby says there's certainly a market for the instant cocktail, but not if lawmakers in Montpelier are on the rocks about it.
It's, you know, tantamount to instant coffee.
Bill Goggins is director of enforcement at Vermont Liquor Control. He says Palcohol falls outside current regulations since alcohol is classified as a beverage and not a powder. That opens up the door to legally selling the mix to anyone underage.
Kids in our high schools could have the equivalent of two or three drinks in their pocket and nobody would be the wiser.
Goggins says he wants lawmakers to ban Palcohol altogether.
We don't need a product like that in the state of Vermont.
We don't know. I mean, who can buy it or anything at this point, so let's err on the side of caution.
State Senator Kevin Mullen and his counterparts sprang into action Tuesday after WPTZ's Stuart Ledbetter first brought it up.
How'd you find out about it?
From a call from a reporter. You.
Mullen is concerned about the product, whose maker warns users about the dangers of snorting the powder. The legislature is drafting an amendment to ban Palcohol until more can be understood and the powder can be regulated. Back at Pearl Street Beverage, Duby says the products he already sells are of a higher caliber.
I can't imagine, you know, the quality could match some of the finer spirits that we do sell.
Now, lawmakers are almost at the end of this year's legislative session, but Senator Mullen says the Palcohol ban will make it. We'll keep you posted on this one. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.